Are you ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain!
I can't hear you!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Oh! Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Absorbent and yellow and porous is he?
SpongeBob SquarePants!
If nautical nonsense be something you wish,
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Then drop on the deck and flop like a fish!
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Ready?
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Come on, SpongeBob, it's quitting time! There he is!
After him!
Don't let him get away!
Get him!
Uh-oh.
Got him now. We'll put an end to his howling.
There he
is. That'll hold him.
If he turns back into a howling hairfish, we'll just push the whole thing into the bottomless pit.
Let's just push him into the bottomless pit and go home. I have things to do.
Yeah!
Let's do it!
Come on!
Let's do it!
Oh, no, please don't. I...
What is this place?
Okay, I'm ready for my Krabby Patty!
Actually, Mr. Plankton, sir, I haven't done...
Perhaps you don't understand. You work for me now, and as your new boss, I command you to make me a patty this instant, or I'll be forced to remove your brain and implant it in my robot chef! So get cooking.
So afraid, now I realize love is never wrong, and so it never dies. There's a perfect world shining in your eyes, and if only they could feel it too, the happiness I feel with you, they know love will find a way. Anywhere we go, we're home. If we are there together, like dark turning into day, somehow we'll come through. Now that I've found you, love will find a way.
What is he doing? All these tears? And the show tunes? Why isn't he making the patties? Forget it! I'm going with Plan B. I'll put his brain in the robot chef!
You know that never works. The answer is obvious. To get to the SpongeBob, you must show him compassion and understanding. Then he'll give you what you want.
Will you be quiet? I'm thinking! I've got it! To get to the SpongeBob, I'll show him compassion and understanding. Then he'll give me what I want.
I'm sorry, Plankton. I'm trying my best. I'm not used to cooking this way. Please don't take my brain out.
Hold it, SpongeBob. I'm capable of compassion and understanding.
Really? Then I'd like to go back to the Krusty Krab.
Let's not get carried away. Now, what can I do to make you more comfortable here at the Chum Bucket?
Well, I usually cook on a grill.
You got it!
Of course, quid pro quo. You're expected to
take certain duties on board. The future is littered with prizes, and though I may not receive, the point that I must emphasize is you won't get a sniff without me! So prepare for the cool of the century. Be prepared for the murkiest scam. Meticulous planning, tenacity spanning, decades of denial is simply why I'll be king undisputed, respected, saluted, and seen for the wonder I am. Yes, my teeth and ambitions are bad. Be prepared.
Sea elf said. Huh? Steady, Plankton. It's all gonna pay off soon enough.
Hey there, sleepyhead. What do you say?
All the preparation is making me hungry.
Me too. You know what would really hit the spot? Why don't you whip us up a couple of Krabby Patties?
I'm kinda in the mood for tacos.
Good one, SpongeBob. But really, why don't you go ahead and make us a patty?
No, I don't really feel like it.
But I don't understand. You have the grill and the spatula and the comfy chair. I rubbed your putrid feet.
Tell you what, Half Pint, why don't you ask me later?
I command you to make me a patty this instant!
No!
Don't back sass me! What? That's it, mister. You just lost your brain privileges.
Your Majesty.
Said we were the enemy.
Yeah, that's what I heard.
Ed?
Let me explain. No, you don't understand. No, I didn't mean. No, no!